What can I get you?
Don't worry, it's all there. Nice pizza place you got here.
I think you'll find it's a deli.
So it's a posh pizza place. Bet you're doing me meat feast.
Look, if you don't mind, I'm a bit busy, so.
Makes me wonder what a successful businessman like yourself's doing shifting gear on the street.
Oh, keep your voice down. Come here. Like, this is just a quick fix so I can buy that place over there.
Interesting.
Yeah, don't be getting any ideas. Like, that club's mine. It's no one else's.
Relax, I know where I'm not wanted. I just thought with us being partners and all.
Right, maybe I need to make myself a little bit clearer, yeah? This is a temporary thing. Once I buy the club, I'm done.
Of course you are. All right, bruv, where are you going?
College.
What? You're actually turning up?
6 weeks and I ain't chucked me out yet.
Good lad, so we're not all moving up here for nothing.
Told you, I'm on my best behaviour. I swear, I'm not going to let you down.
Oi, you know you still owe me that money.
What? I thought you and Steve sorted that.
We have. But you shouldn't have nicked that gear off me, should you? So you better find a way to pay up. And soon. Off you, Pop.
Hey, Steve. I know you think I'm some sort of snake. You got off on the wrong foot, that's all. You just give us a sec, will ya? Fred's making me pay for those pills.
And you want me to bail you out?
Let us help
me
shift that gear. I won't let you down.
Tell you what, give me one good reason why I'd want to work with your scrawny little backside, eh?
Because if you don't, I'll tell Loverboy that you're a dirty little drug dealer.
Okay, so that's an Hawaiian and chips, and 6L specials, if you know what I mean. Lickety split, too, I gotta sort out a new wedding cake for Texas.
Lads.
Six denim posts, yeah?
No, tell me this isn't what I think it is.
Rob's our new delivery boy, aren't you?
Okay, you know what? I'm done for today. Lock up yourself.
One slip and you're gone, right?